US President Donald Trump has stormed out of the White House in anger after a meeting with congressional leaders. The feud furthers the rift between America's most powerful man and woman, with all legislation now on hold.
A meeting weeks in the making, over in just minutes.
I said, let's have the meeting on infrastructure. We'll get that done easily. That's one of the easy ones.
Instead, Donald Trump walking out on top Democrats. No handshakes, no compromise, and no more discussions, the president says, until Congress ends all investigations into the White House.
You know what? You can't do it under these circumstances. So get these phony investigations over with.
Washington, again, in a standoff.
It was very, very, very strange.
To watch what happened in the White House would make your jaw drop.
The president's apparent impromptu press conference sparked by accusations of a cover-up.
I don't do cover-ups.
6 months since the midterm elections and Washington is even more divided. The word on almost everyone's lips, impeachment.
To talk about the I word. The I word. Can you imagine?
He just took a pass. And it just makes me wonder why he did that. In any event, I pray for the President of the United States.
In the United States, Charles Croucher, 9 News.